Okay, High School Musical. You ever heard of it? I think so. I'd hope so. Wait, why would I hope? What? Okay, let's start this. High School Musical. Hello. Hi. Yeah. High School Musical. Within the past couple of months, I've been... Okay, just don't mind the dogs. Within the past couple of months, I've been watching Sour of Olivia Rodrigo. Maybe too much. Yeah, definitely a bit too much. And that has made me remember about the TV show that is High School Musical. The series, I think. Yeah, that show, whatever. I remember seeing news for that and caught, like, just thinking, yeah, that'll bomb for sure. And then, lo and behold, decent ratings. Like, oh, goddamn, they pulled this off? Okay. Kind of forgot about it, and then Olivia Rodrigo star came out, and you know she's in it. So if not now, why not? Watching these movies will serve as a assignment, I suppose. Yeah, I think I could watch the show without watching the movies, but I think that would defeat the purpose of the series, as it is revolved around the movies. So yeah, just stick around, I guess, and this is my reaction. And quick side note here, I had to re-record this intro because recordings for this video is gonna be disjointed as hell. And I didn't have that in mind when I first recorded the intro like a couple of weeks ago. The thing is with this, I recorded the intro before and my sisters came home. The second time I recorded, I got 23 minutes into the movie, my sisters came home. And most probably the same with this is my third recording as of the moment. Yeah, maybe that'll happen too, but my hope for this recording is that I'll just finish the first movie. And you know, that's the explanation for why I'll keep on changing hair or shirts. And just the lighting all around, just changing like into the video. Yeah, this is probably gonna take like 9 recordings to finish. And yeah, and I'm gonna have to edit it too. Hell yeah, this is gonna be like the longest video I will be filming, editing, and pretty much, yeah, a lot of effort. Well, effort is gonna go into this and to probably no fucking payoff. That's fine. Okay, so to the one person that will be probably the only one watching this from start to finish, I'm blaming you for all of this. Okay, you know who you are. Okay, I'm blaming you. Let's just get into this. Zac Efron, my boy, Vanessa Hudgens. The days when these two names were not that popular, I would say. I think so. I think that's fair to say. Oh no! Are we gonna have our meet cute moment? Oh wow! Such a coincidence, you know.
Hey, you know what? Someday you guys might thank me for this.
Wow. Okay, I think I need to slow down for the songs. I'll slow it down for the songs. When it's like conversations, I will just speed it up, alright?
This could be the start of something new. It feels so right.
I'm gonna get copyrighted. Yeah. What the fuck is that? Are they gonna kiss? They should. Actually, that would have been a pretty ballsy move, and I think I would have liked it if they kissed. Yeah. Yeah.
It's the internet. Fuck yeah.
Something with all. Well, yeah, it's not even just with this. It's just all the Google alternatives. You're always due for some gold in there. Some can handle it well because they're like jabbing at the fact that they know that they're making like a joke that they can't use actually Google in their films or TV shows. But when they just go for a fucking generic ass term, search the internet. Okay, yeah, sure. What the fuck was that? Oh, I need to watch that in normal speed. That is some level A acting. Where's Troy Jet? Now that is how you fucking act. Where's Troy Jet? This man deserves the fucking Oscars, alright? He was robbed. Whenever this, like 2006, if he didn't win, you know, best actor, I'm fucking calling bullshit on every credibility that the Oscars have. They just don't have it. They are not cutting it. Whoever makes the decisions there, nah. This man, the. Okay, well, fucking hell. Where's my team, Darvis? It's called crime and punishment, Bolton. Okay, I'm gonna make an assumption here, and I'm gonna try and call it that these two will get together by the end of the movie. Okay, let's see that. Talk, please. You two in the gym. Okay, wait, now. Maybe not. He looks too young. Okay, yeah, scratch that. All right, yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm on about. I'm trying to be all fucking smart. Just I shouldn't try to be something that I'm not. That includes yours too. Oh wait, what the? Oh my god. Oh my god, I forgot that this, like, oh my god, I was just implying that his happily married dad is, yeah. See, we're trying to get smart fucking guess me? Yeah. So, oh my god.
The thing that just makes me kind of crack up with these, what the hell was that? These are just the blatant fucking lip syncing. You can just see it. You know? It's just so obvious. And it's just, it's like, oh yeah, they're about to enter into song. And then, ta-da! Recordings from a studio. You know, it's just clean vocals. And it's just like...
Why are they hiding? What? Oh my god. Wait! What? Girl, are you so fucking self-absorbed that you just look at yourself at the mirror and you don't see- How? The girl is right there! What? I guess the takeaway here is that this Sharpay is just too fucking self-absorbed and so narcissistical. She doesn't even function as a normal human being with her eyes, you know? Like, her peripherals don't even work anymore. Just as soon as she sees herself, it's like, oh shit. Okay. Okay, come on, here. More top performance from the Oscar winner of 2006.
Spell has this elevated IQ temptress role cast that suddenly makes you want to be in a musical. I just did it. Who cares?
Okay.
Who cares?
I really hate this character. Well, maybe really is the strong word. It's a strong word. I can't even speak anymore. I know they will try to fucking redeem him by the end, but I just do not like him right now. Making it so black and white, you know? No, I don't mean... No, I don't mean that way. Fuck off. No, don't... I just started uploading videos. Don't you dare cancel me right now. I mean like the... like 2D. There we go. He's so 2D, just plain cut. Like, oh yeah, I am the close-minded friend that will keep resisting everything to change that my friend does. So fucking like just dead set on you singing. He's baking, but he plays basketball. What the fuck? That is not normal. Come on now.
So we on? Yeah, good. So we start tomorrow then.
Okay, the first day.
Nice.
Okay, so these two are definitely going to get together. Yeah, let me just say that to redeem myself from the idiotic fucking theory I made earlier. I'll chop one of my fingers off if these two like doesn't have eyes at each other by the end of the video. No movie, okay?
You're my guys, and this is our team. Gabriella is not important. I'll forget about her. I'll forget the audition.
What? What the fuck was that? We're just counting on this to happen. They barely fucking, like, pushed the buttons on Troy here. And receiving weapons. Yeah, fake ninja players, fake search engine, so they got it all. And you know, just that high def fucking camera, you know, in the 2006, and then transmitted over Wi-Fi signal. Nah, that ain't happening, son. You can barely watch or like join Zoom calls with zero lag. Come on. Just anything to put a drift between the characters, you know? Yeah. Oh wow, messing with people's relationships and emotions leads to bad things? Oh my god! Who would have thought?
Cheering for you, huh? Yeah, if singing is something you want to do, we should be boosting you up, not tearing you down. Yeah. I mean, win or lose, we're
wow! Character development in mere milliseconds.
No.
Oh my god, that was like, oh my god, that was resolved quick. Jesus, that barely took like. 5 minutes? Goddamn! We gotta get the story moving, alright? Yeah. These people? Yeah, it just shows like some montage of the people, you know, being messed up. And then they change. Okay, cool. Now, conflict made, conflict resolved. Let's get into the third act of the movie! Wow, and just like that, our conflict is resolved. Good job, team. We've done it. Holla. Okay, I feel like I'm trashing too much on the film. I'm sorry. I think I may be offending my whole generation here, or a group of people. I'm just, this is a movie made for kids, all right? It's inevitable that I trash on it, kind of, and it's not meant for our demographic. This is definitely a good movie for kids, but that's the point, for kids. I'm just trying to poke some fun on it, alright? It's not an absolutely awful movie, you know? It's a decent movie. I'm just trying to, this is for entertainment purposes. If I just keep on, you know, praising it and just keep on, you know, like just keeping quiet, that wouldn't make for good content. So yeah, I'm sorry, okay?
Off you today? Championship. That'll come or it won't. What I want is for you to have fun.
Wow. Oh my god.
Too much of it's comfy.
Wow. Oh, ain't that touching. Another reformed man. See, the power of love and friendship. Just a complete 180 from a stance they had before, just because, oh, this person is suffering. Okay, I'm sorry. I see what's wrong now. If only everyone can just be that malleable. If everyone was like this, maybe the world would be a better place. You know, as the wise words of Tommy W. Tommy the motherfucking man, why so? If everybody loved each other, the world would be a better place to live in. Oh, just another top performance from the 2006 Oscar winner, that is Daddy Bolton, alright? Yeah. Gotta love Daddy Bolton, hell yeah!
Alright, Wildcats, time for an orderly exit from the gym.
The fuck is that? Sandy, what? just wonderful. Oh, user interfaces in movies and TV shows never fail to give me a smile. Okay, this could all be, I think, resolved with a simple talk to the teacher. Not everything revolves around this drama play. And if she says no, yeah, that's a very unreasonable teacher. God damn. Stopping a whole ass game with people playing and, you know, a whole ass audience in the gym, that's much more extreme.
They'll be here. The theater, as I have often pointed out, waits for no one. I'm
Jesus
sorry.
Christ. Okay,
well,
sure.
I don't know what's going on here, but in any event, it's far too late and we have not got a pianist.
Well, show this.
Oh, we'll sing without a piano.
Oh, no, you won't. Pianist here, Mr. Harris. You really don't want to do that. Oh, yes, I really do. Ready on stage.
Now that showbiz.
Okay, sure. Let's just wrap this whole thing up.
We're breaking free.
Wait, okay, I'm sorry to cut this song in half, but just to be clear, everyone in that stadium, pardon the dogs, yeah, I'm sorry, you'll be hearing them just fighting, yeah, probably a better idea if I just let them settle. Okay, well, that's kind of dealt with. Okay, nope, they're not. Where was I? Oh, just to get it clear. Everyone in that stadium, if they're here now, they would have had to organize that, and I still, yeah, we're gonna be postponing this major event. Jesus Christ, these dogs. Okay, let's just finish this. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Oh my god. Ah, let me finish the video. Okay, that was obviously dubbed. What the fuck? These fucking dumb lines.
Team voted you the game ball, Captain.
Yeah, thank you.
Wait, why is she wearing a dress? What?
So.
Yep. See.
You're going with me to the after party, right?
Like see.
On a date?
Oh, must be your lucky day.
See. Well, see. There. I don't have to cut my finger off.
I guess I'm going to be the.
Happy ending, happy ending, woo! Oh wait, we won't even get to see the musical, that was just a callback.
These
tasted. Will you make some more for me, Zeke?
Yeah, I'd be scared too. What the fuck?
I might even make you a creme brulee.
Why? Why was that needed? Okay. Wow, that was High School Musical. Thoughts? It was okay. You know, I went into it not really expecting to see like fucking Citizen Kane. It's a Disney TV movie. Alright, yeah. So that about answers that question. Would I watch it again? I don't think so. Maybe with friends? I'm not sure. But with myself? Me alone? Nah. Yeah, here's the thing. I don't have the emotional connection to it like a lot of the people my age do. I don't have that. I just have my old, you know, this judgmental brain with me and my loud ass and my incoherent speech. That's all I have. Nice message though, you know. Screw everyone, do what you are happy with, all right? As long as it's not illegal, okay? If it's illegal or immoral, don't do it. So as long as it doesn't hurt anyone, it is not immoral, not more. As long as it's okay, okay? Yeah, as long as it's okay. Don't let, like, perceived notions dictate who you are. That's the first movie done. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna divide this into three videos. I'll try to edit this first, see how long it becomes, and then, yeah. But off to the second movie we go then. Cool. Yeah, this video is gonna take so long to record and edit, Jesus. Why did I do this?